duty, honor, country. Those three hallowed words reverently dictate what you ought to be, what you can be, what you will be. They are your rallying point.
As a leader, when you fail at one thing, then that one thing could mean a soldier's life or the failure of the mission.
Aaron, you right, one, two, three, shoulder.
One, two, six, five.
All right, we're moving, guys, we're moving.
In the modern environment, soldiers need to be ready to embrace the suck and being in some of the worst conditions possible.
When you're doing such unbelievably difficult tasks, and sometimes it just feels like you can't keep going.
One shooter, one shooter!
Winning is an attitude.
Push!
And it's about going out there and attacking the competition.
No matter how much you try to game plan it, there's always going to be something you can't account for that you have to overcome.
You're exhausted mentally and physically.
Wait, go!
And you still need to continue to push forward and drive on.
Because one day we'll be going into combat with our lives on the line.
In the evening of my memory, always, I come back to West Point.
Nothing's given to you at West Point.